Hi, it's Jean-Marc here from Home Inspection Services. A common misconception about damp is that it's rising only. You also get descending damp, damp that descends in the wall, you get rising damp, and then you get lateral damp that goes this way when soil levels are higher in the building. Here we've got blistering of paint that's coming from these cracks that are in the windowsills and on the windowsills and around the windows. And we've also got a bit of rising damp because this joint over here isn't impervious. So water from the foundation rises above and circumvents this joint and actually rises into the plaster. That's important to get a professional out to properly identify your damp. www.homeinspection.co.za